Hello children, I hope all of you doing well. Today we discuss about care for our body. Do you know children, care for our body means what you understand? Taking care for our body means keeping it clean, healthy and fit. Health is wealth. Our body needs care children. And our body needs exercise and fit and rest also. So today we have to learn how to care for our body. So we have to take properly care of our body. So today we have to see and learn how to take proper care of our body. First of all, to keep my body clean. See the picture children, here one boy is there, that boy is taking the brush, teeth. So I brush my teeth 2 times every day. Listen children, we also brushing our teeth. Every day how many times we are brushing? 2 times. First is a morning and night. Night means before going bedtime. See the second picture children, bathing. I take a bath every day. Why? First of all, why we have to take bath every day? When we take the bath, all dirt washes away and we feel refreshed and energetic. So bathing is very important children. Every day must and should we have to take bath. After bathing, how we feel our body? It is very clean and energetic. You also taking bath na children? Then see this picture ma. I comb my hair properly. First of all, why should we comb our hair? Why? Because children, when we comb our hair, our face will look neatly and we also look very nicely and attractively. After that, see the picture children. The boy is dressing. You know, dressing is very important. When you are after bathing, after combing your hair, when you take the bath, when you wearing the dress, it is when you wear the clothes, neat and clean clothes you have to wear. See children, I trim my nails regularly. Everyone, regularly you have to cut your nails. If you cut your nails, the all dirt will go, and don't keep it your nails like that only. Why? Because you have to clean your nails weekly once ma. Okay, when you clean your nails, it will look very good. And okay na children, so everyone clean your nails weekly once. Then see the picture ma. See, that boy is very good boy. I wash my hands before and after eating any food. Yes, it is very important. Whenever you are eating any food, must and should you wash your hands with soap and water. Why? Because if you not wash your hands properly, if you eat like that only, all dirt, all germs will go in the inside. So don't eat anything before and after eating your hands. And not only this one ma, you have to properly care your body, take care your body, your eyes, ears, whatever is there in your body parts, you have each and part you have to care, take care properly. Then and always, you are small kids nama, so always take with one hanky with you, nausea and coughing, this we have with a hanky you have to cover and do that one. So this is a topic for care for our body. First of all, how to take care of our body ma? First of all, brush your teeth. How many times? 2 times. Brush your teeth. Then After brushing teeth, what we do? Taking bath. I take a bath every day. Yes, na children, you also taking bath every day or weekly once? No, everyone. I take a bath every day. Then when you take the bath, what will happen? All dirty washes and your body refresh and energetic. So everyone take bath every day. After that, comb your hair properly. I comb my hair properly. I comb my hair properly. Okay? Then what will happen? When you comb your hair properly, what will happen? You are looking very nice. And okay? So then this is must and should. I trim my nails. I trim my nails regularly. Okay? Regularly. So everyone trim your nails regularly means weekly once with help of your parents. You trim your nails. Okay? Then and don't leave your nails like that only. If you leave, don't big nails dirty. Don't behave like that. Okay na? Then last one, whenever you are eating, after eating, before eating, must and should wash your hands with water and soap. Okay na? Wash my hands . Okay, this is everyone follow them, then you keep your body clean. Not only this one, always, what I said ma, always take a one hanky. Whenever you are using with your nozzle or coughing, just use that hanky. Be safe and stay at home. Thank you.